This episode's called Supporter slash The Week. I'm guessing it has to do with the support character we were introduced at the end of last episode, who I've seen in the opening, who I'm assuming is going to join our party somehow. But I would just like to say, I, for one, have not been a big supporter in the games I've played throughout my many years, but I've always had a certain appreciation for the support role. So healers and supporters, you know, I appreciate you. You guys are appreciated and welcomed over here in the Dapper Squad. I'm just saying, they get a certain amount of hate out there. It's real. It's real. What's up, Dapper Squad? It's your boy Darius, back at it again with Danmachi, episode 4, called Supporter. Last episode, we had the amazing finale of that little silverback gorilla escape Freya, what the hell is she doing arc. That is the official name of the arc. I made it up myself. But this episode, I don't know what's going to happen. Bell himself is boosted immensely in terms of points. Still in love with eyes. Seer is over here spitting some love words. I don't know what's going on there, but I love all the waifus in the show. Hestia is bestia, of course. And, you know, I say we just hop right on into this. Remember, guys, if you guys want early access and full length to this show, any of the other shows I'm watching, any of the shows I've watched in the past, consider checking out that Patreon down below. It truly supports me. But if Patreon's not really your thing and you still want to support me, if you could just leave a like and a nice comment, it really does mean a lot. Trust me. And without any further ado, make sure to follow me on Twitch and on Twitter for the updates and for the live streams. Let's hop into this. Danmachi, or is it wrong to try to pick up girls in a dungeon? Episode 4. That is true, but she doesn't know about his ability or his improvement. But he did almost die on the 5th floor. I can understand why she'd be mad. E from an F, I'm guessing. All the way to A, right? Or S, maybe, is the highest. He's like, shit. He's like, fuck. Going up. Ranking up. She's disgruntled. She doesn't want to do it because they're friends, of course, but. Damn, this is a dope looking store. That sounded like. She working to pay off her debt? Yeah, my boy Bell is doing a he's hunting a couple dungeons, if you know what I'm saying. I love Hestia. Everything's powered by these crystals in this world. It's so interesting. Oh yeah, so you can raise your notoriety and skill as a blacksmith, you know. And you can find some hidden jewels, all kinds of shit. I believe it. That looks clean. Kind of reminds me of the chest piece without the dragon thing that Naofumi has in Shield Hero. Got a smith signature. Wealth Crozo, like a bunny rabbit. Oh, if only there was a support. I like the design of those lampposts. Jeez, those look cool. What is this? Not wrong there. Aww. Feel like I'm saying all like 6 times an episode. There's so many cute moments. Both your faces are somewhat red. You cannot tell me you're not trying to seduce my mans. Come on. There's sexual tension between Belle and every woman in this show, I swear to God. Except maybe this girl, but that's because she's a support and she's amazing. Well, it's just instinct. I'm saying, you're just attacking a girl in the street. It's the girl from Sears' pub, the half-elf. Yes, ma'am. I don't trust that grin on her face. From what it looked like, she was intrigued by his weapon. She saw a goddess level knife and was like, ooh, and then ran. I don't know. I don't like it so far. Oh my god, the hell, that shit looks so cool. The green is a little bit out there, a little bit catches the eye a little bit too much, but other than that, I mean, it was a gift from Eina. You're not gonna not wear it. Armor's looking fire though, and he looks way more like an adventurer going into. Wait, there's so many people holding huge ass backpacks. I did not know. This is the girl. Yeah, the one who is she, a Chienthrope. Ah, see, I don't trust her, but then again, hey, at least he's popping off in the dungeons. Ooh, good shit, good armor. She stole it. I'm curious about that for sure, but your knife is currently not there, which is nothing compared to your knife. Your knife is probably worth so much money. She's gonna be like, yo, Belle, where's your knife? I've had that exact feeling come over me. It wasn't with a fucking $1 million knife or anything. It was, you know, with a phone, like fucking fifth grade, whatever. This is a pawn shop, but it's a gnome? 30 Valis? Are you shitting me? Oh, it's because it's not in the hands of fucking, Belle. It's only alive in the hands of Belle. Ooh, Ryu's on top of it. She is on top of her shit. But even if she tried to cut both of them, it wouldn't cut, right? Because it's not in Belle's hands. Ooh, Ryu's nasty. She's like the butler from Hunter x Hunter. But what is a prum or a prum, if you guys can let me know that? Is it a term for peasant or poor person? Oh, I'll be like, finally, I got my hands on you, but I'm just joking. So they mistake them for a prum, but they're actually Chianthropes, which is like a demi-human. I would love Ryu so much. Look at Seer. And the only reason it's specifically attached to Belle is because Hestia put her hieroglyphics in it, right? Confirm for me. He still assumes he dropped it. I don't think he assumes. Okay, he's just an optimistic, fun, loving, open-hearted guy, man. I can't knock him for that, but I would be heated. Oh, he doesn't want to drop it. That's a lot. He doesn't even hesitate for 50-50. He's such a good dude. Most people would be like, all right, you get 10%, you know, which was what I was thinking. I was thinking, okay, what percentage are we gonna, yeah. But he's such a good dude, you know? And I think that's why she was bringing up the contract earlier, because most people would be excited to not have a contract with her, because it means they can just cut her off with no legal binding, you know? Belle, she's gonna realize Belle's not her, her typical adventurer, you know? Belle's a different kind of guy. And now she feels bad. You're weird. Yeah, what's going on with them? Is this eyes and the person, the green elf from her party? Riveria. Don't interfere. What? All right, sword princess. What if I want to show you my power that sleeps within you? What? That sound reminded me of Pokemon, like her hair perking up. No. It's Belle with Lily, of course. That's why I'm just saying, just be with me. Be with me, fucking Hestia. I won't cheat on you, I swear. Well, I have a lot of questions about the Soma family, about what Riveria and Eyes are doing, what Freya has planned, what her outfit is, what level fucking Belle's knife can get to. What waifu is he gonna choose? We got Seer, we even got Ryuu mixing the mix. We got Seer, Ryuu, fucking Eyes, we got Hestia, even fucking Lily. Liliruca was there for me. I don't know. That's more like a little lowly. I don't know about that. I don't know age so well in this show. I'm just saying. Way too many women. But I'm curious to definitely know more about the Soma family, why they're all so eager and desperate. Why? Yeah, because they really want to make money very badly. Like, she was willing to steal from him to make money. She looked like she stole from the original guy she was in the party with last episode. That's why he was chasing her. What is a prune? What is a Xianthrope, whatever they called them? Let me know the deets, guys. I want to feel like I'm in the circle with y'all. Gotta feel me in, put me in the loop, guys. As words of Shikamaru and Choji once said, I'm so far outside the loop, I didn't even know there was a loop. Jeez, I miss Naruto. Alright, but guys, I think that's where I'm gonna end this episode. I'm loving the show so far. Loving the characters, loving the waifus. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you so much, Dapper Squad, for watching. Consider checking out that Patreon. And if you guys want me to answer any of your questions, there is a Q&A section on the Discord. Check that out in the links down below. I'll see you guys later. Peace out, Dapper Squad.